21-yard line. The pilot goes in motion. And I'll tell you, Peter, he made a great tackle there. He brought down one of the more elusive backs in the game.
Well, you're absolutely right, Dan. But if there's one guy on this defense that can stick with the ball and make the play, it is him.
That had potential for some yards, Peter, but the defense was on top of it and shut it down.
Good denial there.
Second down coming up. Well, pulls down the floater, out left, and that's a touchdown. Field end will start this drive at their 47-yard line. Grossman fires this one over the middle, answers. Bears will take a timeout. That's their second. First down and four wideouts in the game. Terrell catches on the sideline.
Terrell Hawkins finally makes the play, but not in time. Let's have another look. Well, yeah, give up a lot of yards before forcing him out of bounds.
And Peter, we've talked before about what kind of an impact a big receiver can have on a football game.
That's right, Dan. A lot of people still associate receivers with speed, but right here, height was what did it.
Grossman throws this one right sideline, and it's caught for a touchdown.
Charles Tillman does a nice job picking off the pass there. He's got it, and he gets a little more with that nice little run back.
Boy, that was a heads-up play to come away with his first interception of the game.
Yeah, you got a love view like that.
And that'll do it for the first half of this one. The Bears are out in front, 14-7. And now let's send you to Chris Berman in our studios in Bristol for the ESPN Halftime Report. Over.
All right, Dan, interesting game at the half. Get back to you guys in a bit. First,
wind down.